How to add stock and assets. Navigating from the homepage through management to hire stock management, you can click on the new button and new stock item to add your new item. Start by typing in the name of the item and adding an image from your desktop if required. Next, fill out any relevant information, including a description of the item, and a memo if required. Choose your category that you have set up previously, and choose a marketing category if you would like this item to appear on the marketing part of HireHop. Add in your pricing, price durations and VAT rates, and enter the replacement cost for this item, followed by dimensions and weights if required. Finally, add intervals for services, pack tests or tests, and enter nominal codes and depreciation values. Press save, saving your new stock item, and add quantities via the assets tab. Clicking on new, I can add a bulk quantity or a quantity of one with a barcode generated by HireHop or not, and a serial number, as well as purchase price and finance information. Press save to save this asset in the background, doing this as many times as required, and finally pressing save and close to complete the process.